first year doing one act, so I'm super excited. Ready for the bus ride. Gonna listen to some Hamilton.
Oh my God.
Really excited.
Are you super excited?
Yeah.
Yes!
Are you feeling excited for tonight?
Sure.
Well, how do you feel?
Of my eye, girl, I never loved one like you. Man, oh man, you're my best friend. I scream it too. Excited yet stressed, I guess.
We plan on not hitting you with this.
Candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing pleased me more than you.
No, we're getting some groceries. No. Living the life.
Those aren't donuts, they're bagels.
That's what I said.
Oh, I thought you said donuts.
No.
She said bagels.
Oh, bagels.
Hello, Bonnie.
Hello, Hannah.
Buying some groceries?
I am. I'm going to get some macaroni.
That's what we have. We have so much macaroni. Hello, Devin.
Hello, how are you?
What advice would you give to grocery shoppers?
Good luck, survival of the fittest. Bagels.
What are you guys buying today?
We're buying some stuff for guacamole.
Fufu flavor.
Fufu berry.
Is that a thing?
I don't know.
What advice would you give to grocery shoppers from you old married people?
Stay clear of the dairy aisle. Stuff is killer on your intestines.
Angelina, I have a question for you. Why did you marry so old? You're young and beautiful. You can do better.
Thank you.
Brianna, will you be buying jelly beans today?
They're the good ones. They don't have them anymore.
They don't have them.
These ones are amazing, but so aren't like the... Are you too?
Is he planning on eating it for dinner? Are we gonna get explanation?
What are they for?
We're filling sandbags to like hold things up. Because we didn't bring cinder blocks.
Fall down on your head while you're trying to act.
I don't stand anywhere near that, it's fine.
Yeah, it would still hit you.
I thought Paul was in the front seat, and then I realized it's a bus and there's no front seat. Is everybody all grocery'd up?
We have groceries.
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting pissed.
And now we are going to the actual place.
Lost in the hallway.
Good, 5 bad.
10, obviously. What kind of question is that?
Motherfucker.
You have 55 minutes to do everything that you need to do, and everything has to get back across the line.
The Daily Paper.
competition. How are you feeling about everything?
I feel anxious and terrible, but it will all be okay.
Are you feeling optimistic about our show?
About our show, yes.
That's good. Do you have any specific concerns?
Other than the scrim and our whole tech time, no.
That is a concern.
No, I have no concerns, actually.
I see.
Nothing.
You're gonna have to go and do that.
What?
Scrimmies.
Oh, we do. So we should go do that now?
Yes, please.
Mr. Bushman, would you like to be interviewed?
Yeah, sure. If you don't mind me pouring kitty litter into bags while you do it.
Sure. What are you doing with this kitty litter?
I'm putting it into bags.
Did you put the litter in your bag?
No.
I do not.
Alright, good talk.
Thank you very much.
So, we are all dressed now. Are you guys comfy?
No.
I think I look pretty hot in this.
Oh no.
I mean, I think they're comfy, but...
That's my line! Actually, I think they're comfortable.
Don't talk over last, okay? You gotta let me get it out, otherwise there's no reason for you to say what you say, okay? Beautiful.
Are you looking spooky? It's a video.
Okay. Oh, is it pep talk time?
Yeah.
We have... a fantastic show. Not everybody was on board with it when we started.
But it's fantastic.
But about two-thirds of the way through the rehearsal process, everyone figured it out, and it's a fantastic show. You guys should be really, really proud of yourselves. It's all come together last minute, like every bloody theater show that has ever existed does. There's no such thing as a show that is ready to go when it's supposed to be ready to go. It's ready to go when it is ready to go. And you guys are ready to go. Tonight is the night. Go, babe. Be happy. And breathe. That is the most important thing, especially for the Principal 7. Focus on your breathing. You know your lines, you know your blocking, you know your reactions. Breathe. Take your time.
Are you not going to end this one with I'm tired, I'm going to bed, whatever?
No. I'm not going to end it with whatever. This is not a whatever show.
That's new.
This is a good show. We have a fantastic cast, excellent crew. There is no reason why we can't
be right here in 2 weeks.
Yeah. But I didn't want to say it.
Okay, cool. The show went pretty well. Nervous. Everything was done. Yeah. This is weird. I'm not on a camera.
That's all right, Devin. You can just talk to me.
The camera is distracting. No, okay.
I am Hercules. I am Muscle Man. Oh, I'm so weak.
It smells like carpentry in here. Hey, you too.
I was like, hey, he's a cute one.
Oh, what?
How do you guys think he did? How do you think it went?
Everyone killed
okay,
it. I was loving it.
Two of these. No.
I don't care.
Obviously,
don't go in
here. Does anybody
want to
go back?
Yeah, I will.
There's a sign right there telling you how to do it.
Really? You screwed that up.
Sleep because I had to take Benadryl this morning.
Was that ridiculous?
Ooh.
Alright, having seen two-thirds of the plays, how are you feeling?
How am I feeling about what? Our status? There has yet to... Every school has brought a very, very good show to stage.
One more question.
Yeah.
Why do you wear corduroy jackets?
It's not corduroy.
We're having... It's dinner, even though it's not dinner.
Quiet dinner, sorry.
Yes.
Here's the pizza girl.
You're a pizza girl.
It's in all the rooms. They're clearing it down in the main office.
There's more buns.
Three.
Try to scare us out. Any of you? I don't know. Are we going up to the
bus? One, three, two.
I feel confident, man.
Pretty good.
But also, like, nervous as heck.
I'm still
also
really
excited.
Hungry.
I'm, like, very conflicted.
How's everyone feeling?
Hey.
We're gonna sit here for a few hours, and the judges are gonna talk.
Foxcroft again.
Stand by you. Oh, tears, make all the stars in your world.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Can I get the cheating cast death people over here?
Yes.
Cheating cast death.